box the corners. On one corner, align bottom seam allowance and side seam allowance, one on top of the other. Press flat to form a triangle. Mark 1 inch from the tip of the corner and draw a line straight across at this point. Sew along this line. Cut away excess fabric and sew over raw edges with zigzag stitch. Repeat with other corner.